as they're being placed away. Last few just about ready. So 225 running gear. Fired up at $5, box one, and $4 for the pink runner as the light is on. What a kicker. We're set to go. Ready here, race six at Gawler. Away they go. Speed from the inside, fired up. Speed from the outside, what a kicker. It got tight and finding the lead, fired up from what a kicker. Then Donovan Bale out wider as Black Baccarat in traffic. Running gear, the fave still trying to get a run. Then Flossie Hill behind those, Ready Red and Bad Behavior, but burning away, fired up nicely clear over Donovan Bale and fired up too good. Donovan Bale second, third close. Black Baccarat or Flossie Hill, nothing in that. Then Ready Red, G running gear, raced in tight room the whole way from what a kicker and Bad Behavior. The time here is around 23:20 after the running of race number six, and too good here for Des Hockley, fired up. She was out quickly. There was some pressure early from what a kicker, and then a bit of a scramble in behind, and has been too good here, fired up number one for Des Hockley. Second, we stand by. That was a three-way go almost. Donovan Bale does hold second in the middle for Kevin Bewley, and third close between Black Baccarat and Flossie Hill. They were sizzling home late as we stand by for that number. The time here is 23:26. 23:26. Numbers are 1:10, and it's a pretty tight go. This photo for third after race six, second division of the sixth grade. We'll keep you posted here at Gawler. It's 1:10 in the photo, 23:26 after the running of the second leg of the quadrilla.